making his way to the ring. From Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
We haven't seen too much success from this superstar lately. Tonight is a must win.
Approaching the ring, accompanied by L.N.S. Guy from Kentucky, the world champion, Chuck Taylor.
You know, the WWE Universe is buzzing about this superstar being in a rut. Let's see if it ends tonight. This is going to be fun to watch. Did you hear that? What impact? Cover, cover. Two, no, somehow. Wow, how close was Wade Barrett from getting pinned there? This young man, Wade Barrett, is so dangerous, both physically and mentally. Just uncalled for. And Barrett is just building momentum. This is it. Here he goes.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do now.
Here's the cover.
Two.
Oh, man, what an airfall that was. How did Wade Barrett have the wherewithal to escape that one?
The attack on the skull continues. What can Wade Barrett do to win this one, King?
Listen to this place come alive and build support for it. Look at this, it's locked in. Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Wow, Wade Barrett is such a natural.
Barrett had that well scouted. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh man, paintbrushed.
Wade Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist.
Superstar capitalizes.
Oh, that knee was right on target. Wade Barrett now in very dire straits.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Looking away, and Wade Barrett gets the shoulder up.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
How the heck do you get up from that? This could do it.
Your winner, Chuck Taylor.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.